Everyone likes to play with a remote car. In this video, we will make a remote car which can be controlled using a joystick or buttons. So let's get started. First of all, we will make a car using these things. With the help of motor supporting parts, attach the motors with the main body. In this kit, top and bottom part are similar, so we can use any one of them. Let's attach the wheels now. Before attaching the top part, check the directions of the motor using the single lithium-ion battery, so that we can connect them in parallel. Now attach the top part. With the help of schematic, let's make the receiver circuit. We are going to make a plug and play PCB with the help of general purpose PCB and 20mm mailbox strips. We can easily attach the required parts on this PCB. Do use multiple pads for support. Instead of this, you can even use a ready-made Arduino shield like this. To attach L298 motor driver, replace its connector with 20mm mailbox strip, because of which we can easily connect it. You should take someone's help for this. For stable communication, connect a 47 microfarad capacitor in parallel to the supply of RF modules like this. If there is any confusion, please take the help of schematic. Final receiver PCB will look like this. Similarly, let's make the transmitter PCB. Replace the joystick's connector with 10mm mailbox strip. Final PCB of transmitter will look like this. Now we will connect the batteries and the receiver circuit on the car. Due to indirect current of all four motors, after 10-15 minutes, communication between transmitter and receiver was getting disconnected. To avoid this, we shall connect a separate battery for Arduino Uno and RF module. Before uploading the code, install the RF24 module library from Manage Libraries menu. Please be careful with lithium-ion batteries. Let's test the car now. Like, share and subscribe for more videos like this. Goodbye, I shall see you in the next video.